Martha and waits till Sharp left the comfort of a peaceful, small Massachusetts home in order to go into Europe on the verge of war. They were motivated from the beginning to go out there into the kingdom of hell and try to get some people out.
It was the second Sunday night of 1939. I had done a full day's work at the church and decided to spend an evening in front of our fireplace. The telephone rang, and it was probably the most momentous telephone call that I ever received. "Hello, Waitstill." I knew whose voice it was, the voice of my closest friend, Everett Baker. "Would you and Martha come over to talk with me at our house here?" "Yes." He said, "Waitstill, Martha, I am inviting you to undertake the first intervention against evil by the denomination to be started immediately overseas."
My husband and I felt that something should be done. Refugees in the Sudetenland had been murdered, and people had been imprisoned and hurt.
We had two small kids, including a very tiny daughter. I said, "How many men have you offered this to?" 17, he said. I said, "Do I understand they've all turned you down?" "Yes. They think a war is definitely coming and they don't want to be in danger." I reassured Martha, "Missionaries leave their children. I'm sure ours can be left in good hands. I want to go, but I won't go without you."